A new study by UCLA researchers released Monday shows there might be at least one upside to global warming as new shipping routes could open due to ice melting. The study was published in Proceedings of the National Academy Sciences Plus. Researchers predict that by mid-century, ice-strengthened ships will be able to cross the Northwest Passage and Arctic Sea Route in September when the ice layer is the thinnest. And the melting of ice will also make the Northern Sea Route, controlled by Russia, accessible to less equipped vessels, thus enhancing the traffic in the region. PhysOrgs reports the new roads will ultimately shorten travel from Europe to Asia. The route directly over the North Pole is 20% shorter than today's most trafficked Arctic shipping lane, the Northern Sea Route, which hugs the coast of Russia. With the opening of new Arctic roads, the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration is planning on updating the North Pole charts or maps for better navigation. But a contributor to the report and sea ice expert Lawrence Smith raised concern over safety traveling the new shipping roads. NBC News reports, "That's kind of crazy and, frankly, a little bit worrisome. It is not like these will be open blue seas and safe or open year-round." The study also highlights a different issue, as the melting ice opens up infrastructural and political considerations as well. The prospect of ships entering the Arctic Ocean in late summer heightens the urgency for a regulatory framework to ensure adequate environmental protections, vessel safety standards, and search and rescue capability. New environmental issues might also raise with the increase of oil spills and resource extraction in the Arctic. The effects of global warming have already had some impact on shipping overseas. 26 vessels crossed the Northwest Passage in 2011 against only 5 in 2001. For Newsy, I'm Christian Bryant. Multiple sources, a broader view.